Welcome back to Monday Night Raw, the Raw Women's Championship on the line. Becky Lynch, Bianca Belair. I've gone through three adrenaline dumps. Have you?
I don't think you could ask. Oh,
down, rolls through. That's the man looking for the armbar. Oh,
straight to the armbar. She can get it extended.
Belair has her hands locked firmly.
Oh, Belair squirming, trying to maneuver her body. The change of momentum, and she does.
Oh, she's on her back. In triangle position, but oh,
my God. Wow.
Lynch able to fight her way out.
Still hanging on.
Shoulders not quite down. One. Oh.
Great position by the official to make sure.
Belair's going to try this one more time. Hoisting up the body of the Raw Women's Champion.
Oh, rampaging her way out. To the cover.
That's got to be.
Oh.
So incredibly close.
It's the sort of innovative offense that Bianca Belair is able to utilize because of her power advantage over the champion. Let's take a look at this again. This is impressive. Nearly putting Lynch through the ring. And nearly becoming Raw Women's Champion in the process. But big time Bex survives.
That is what you call championship effort, right, by Bianca Belair.
But if you're Bianca Belair, you have to be thinking, what do I have to do to get this match over?
I disagree, Jimmy. I think Bianca came into this fight knowing it was going to be a long night. Bianca realizes she's got plenty left in the tank.
And if Becky Lynch might be asking, what do I have to do to keep my championship right now?
Belair walking up the turnbuckle.
What? Oh,
great escape.
Oh!
Lynch gets a boot up just in time.
Lynch now perched on the middle rope. Belair right there to meet Lynch.
And that's something we haven't seen a lot of airborne attacks.
Once again, the power display.
Hey, Becky's getting a little too familiar with the air tonight. Look at the height, look at the power.
At this stage of the match, are you kidding me?
Oh, effortless strength from Bianca Belair. I think she sees gold.
Bianca Belair feels it.
Oh,
Lynch with the knees up just in time.
Great defensive move to the roll up.
Oh, no.
Oh, Lynch.
Oh, no slam. Could that be it? Finally.
No, 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 no.
Talk about a veteran move, Corey. It's Bianca Belair with the veteran move, getting to the rope just in time.
Great awareness by Belair. Almost surprising that Becky Lynch didn't realize the positioning in the ring after delivering the manhandle slam. Belair just in time, reaching the bottom rope, and this match continues.
You see this, gentlemen? You see the panic right now in the eyes of Becky Lynch? The concern?
This is very, very smart by Bianca Belair. This is veteran wisdom, taking her time on the outside, regaining her wits. Uh-oh, here comes Lynch.
Oh, gets caught. Becky Lynch got caught.
Face first into the announce table. Belair needs to get Lynch back in the ring. This is Bianca's moment. This is Bianca's opportunity.
Belair can taste the Raw Women's Championship right now.
She's got to win the title
Belair
in the ring.
Hooks the legs. Got to be it.
Is it enough?
Oh, Lynch able to scurry out the back door. Come
another cover. She cannot believe that these pins have not worked. Two in a row.
And now it's Becky Lynch in search of respite on the outside. And here's one of many reasons why. The power of the challenger. Dropping the champion under our announce desk, but now Lynch perched on the top rope.
And a strike from the air. Bianca Belair out of the way.
Oh, face first yet again.
Creative evasion by Belair. And the strength once again.
At the mercy. Oh, face first. Goes Becky
Lynch. Have to see a new champion now.
Oh.
And for the first time in this matchup, a look of frustration washes over the face of the challenger.
Almost
Bianca
panic.
Belair not stopping. Now on the top rope. Target acquired. Here comes Belair.
Belair gonna fly.
Getting airborne, but nobody home. But look, so fast back to her feet.
Lynch looking for a boot in the corner. Belair a step ahead. Can we see a KOD? The challenger has the champion in position, but Lynch has the top rope hooked.
Oh, she's got to hold on to save her title.
The padding for the top turnbuckle.
Oh! To the cover.
No, no, not like this.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
A handful of tights, and the champion retains.
It was craftiness. It was veteran resourcefulness. It was cunning. You could call them whatever you like, but you have no choice but to continue to call Big Time Bex Raw Women's Champion.
How heartbreaking does this have to be for Bianca Belair, not just to lose this match, but to lose in this fashion to Becky Lynch?
That's the absolutely devastating, unbelievable match.
What a match it was from the opening bell. One of many displays of incredible strength from the EST. Bianca Belair on multiple occasions nearly dethroning Big Time Bex. Becky Lynch would land a massive maneuver just when we thought it was over. Belair had the wherewithal to keep it going. And again, the strongest woman in WWE showing out. Face first goes the champion. And just when Bianca could taste victory, a little happenstance, a little lady luck on Becky Lynch's side. Shoulders down, a little insurance from the champion, and Big Time Bex retains.
Here is your winner.
Cutting corners is what
Becky Lynch just did to secure the retention of the Raw Women's title.
You've got to feel for Bianca Belair.
Look at the emotion on both sides.